Alright, Mount Panorama, try number two.
Yeah, sorry about that.
No drama.
Try number one, my VR conked out, got last place, never even entered the race, that sucked. Track is 20 degrees, so it's super sticky. Leo's here, so I think first place is pretty much taken. We'll see what happens. Probably not going to be enough time to look over quali. It'll be just jumping into the race. Not a lot of extra time from quali laps to the start, so we'll see what happens. Hit the like or subscribe. Like Leo maybe crashed or something in quali. He's back there a little ways. I'm sure he'll be coming up soon enough, but I am in pole. I'm quite shocked. I am not sure. Travis or Brett, I don't know if I've ever raced with them. James, I think I have. I think he's aggressive but fair. Travis, Brett, don't know. We'll see. Need some prayer for this track. Hit the like or subscribe. Hit the prayer button. Thanks.
Green flag, green flag. 10 to go, this time by.
Travis had a stellar start. At least they're not trying to kill us. It's my job. He had a good quality time, so expect to run away. Well, gained a little ground there. Probably should have cut that corner. Well, and Travis is back.
2:34.194.
Gonna go for it this time. definitely getting me in that corner. Of the draft. I'll take that. Not even an X. Leo train's coming. Coming fast. Dragging everyone with him, damn it. Seven laps, no point fighting them.
Right side. Clear on the right. The leader.
Sorry for the bump. Thank you.
the draft. Now I'm in trouble.
Car on your left. Still there. Clear on the left. Car right.
No, without the draft.
Still there. Keep to the left. Clear.
I think his pace might have been with the draft.
One more lap to go.
Shake's gonna be an issue, that's for sure.
That car is a lap down.
And I'm not in Shake's draft.
Thanks for that, Glenn.
Still there.
You're welcome.
Still there.
You found a good spot. I'm a little worried there.
Left side, clear.
Yeah, I'm a little slow. Last thing I want to do is wreck somebody else's race.
You're all good, man. We all have been there.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel.
Really nice race, Brent. Or Brett.
Good job. Very good job.
Well, Leo, from whatever he was to first, not surprising. Held on to second. That was a good, clean race. Had me sweating. See you guys next time.